time to wrestle.
Playing again. Die. Might be. Why should this change stuff? I wonder if his attacks count as magic or anything. I mean, that's a decent change. Weird. So, wait. Oops. Hold on. I think my controller actually did disconnect for once. So this raises the other attributes. That's interesting. I didn't catch that before. This. I wonder if I should just try that. Alright, let's actually try that. So we got Dex, Intelligence, bunch of defenses. Yeah, like, is it worth it just to try that? Spell effects, potency, incantation. Yeah, I'm not gonna rely that heavily on it. HP restoration, slowly restores. FP restoration, loads. Let's do this. New strat. Alright. Yeah, it works. See how much of a difference the damage is. Extra flashbang things that are coming up. Oh, I can barely speak. That was super close though for a first try after not playing yesterday. Alright, anyway, look. that's why. That increased endurance by a lot. Alright. Yeah, I was just curious why my weight ended up doing that. Yes. Might as well. Now that I'm not running into battle. Yeah, if I don't have the shield at all, I'm medium anyway. Alright, we'll do that. Alright, let's get wrestling! Surprised that taking the seal off for that damage made that much of a difference, but I guess it was a much larger trade-off than I realized. Alright, finish this up. I should be able to not trying to find the other one. The wrestling phase. Yeah, I'm not sure if the one rock throw is really worth it. If I can get away. No, I did two rocks. So I probably should have just done it. I was really sure I was gonna sit down and just do this, and I was so fucking close. the Zen state or whatever I was in. And I was getting all the timings right. Cusp of it. Everything was perfect. His AI cooperated. And nope. Gotta regroup. Started me out at a disadvantage. It's like, oh, by the way, remember that attack that should have been canceled? You're gonna get hit by it. Oh, that is the worst. Unbelievable. Some of the things about this fight are at least like.
Thank you.
Do I still have to do it again, game? What are you gonna do with that?
Oh, it gave it to me.
His explosion attack is not canceling when things happen. Oh, good lord. I hope I didn't miss a cutscene from that. I might have to Google that. I guess it didn't really... There wasn't obviously something going on. They're gonna be gay. Oh, shisa. No, I did it. Not surprised, but it took too many times. Especially the last ones. Yippity hoppity. All right. Okay. Let's do two things. Actually, no, I don't want to do that. Let's go see what Gilbert Godfrey's soul gives me. Going to be his axe. Strength 42, dex 14. That might be a fun one. And Horaluz or Earthshaker. Both hands are going to violently shake the earth, at least shockwave. And doesn't get cancelled. Even when you change phases. Alright, I want to. Jumbled now. Alright.
Focus!
I think this is the one I did, so I'm gonna take you off. There's one up here I do. So before getting killed by one of these native guys, some of this effect. Boosts the right attack a little bit more. Alright, so now I need to go straight up this hill. I think this is one of the ones that for some reason didn't happen before. And I wasn't sure if it was because of the bell or not. To the warrior Horlu, hewn into the old tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by Fingria. When Godfrey, the first Elden Lord, was robbed of his grace, becoming tarnished. I don't know what my accent is now anymore. He took with him his kinfolk and left the lands between. After a long march to the tarnished came to an end, Godfrey divested himself of kingship, becoming a simple warrior once more. This isn't even the one I had marked. Unless it moved. So that, I need to go this way. Horsey. Horsey? Horsey moo. Over here. Yeah, so that must have been the same one. Just wanders. Alright. so. Go up here. A few things I want to look at. Actually. A lot of remembered powers. Get. Sure to do about some of these. Some of those might be fun.
Ooh, I can get his hair.
Let's do somebody killer. That's definitely him. Oh wait. Yeah. Stupid moment. Not too bad. That could be fun. But still, I just really like Verdant's stuff. He's a pretty cool guy anyway. I've been having fun with it. Alright, originally that was going to be the beginning of the end, but then I found out there's two bosses I want to go do. Side path. Which is probably going to be an Altus. And it is over here. Just south of there. Yeah. sweeps from above with a red lightning blade. Power feature. That she took the form of a queen with knights as a priestess. This is what was down in that area that I can figure out anything. Alright. I was confused for a second because I didn't see the set of grace. So, back this way. Well, that's coming up. I have 126 right now, so not enough for level. We'll be right back.
Whomster disturbeth my slumber.
Game's like, now's your chance to run away. This is really cool, isn't it, though? Giant arena surrounded by lightning. No horsey, though.
Dragon blessings.
Dragon Lord, whose seat lies at the heart of the storm beyond time, is said to have been Elden Lord in the age before the Ur Tree. Once his god was fled, the Lord continued to await his return. So what you're saying is, Godric really wasn't the first one. Lies, nothing but lies upon lies. Alright, what can you do? Dragon King's Cragblade. It's a huge dex. And Placidus Ox, which is a faith one. That's interesting. Is there a dying wills of the Dragon Lord who once dwelled eternally beyond time? Piercing gravel stone sword containing primeval lightning, a portion of the Dragon Lord's power gained from remembrance. His weapon commands great power over the paltry mortal dragons of today. Sure, there's some others I missed. Oh, there was this one. Oh, there's also that Death Reaper that was up here too. Lazy. Sit and be right back. Alright, so I got two levels I can bump myself up, y'all. Yeah, Let's go excessive strength a little bit more. Roll a little bit more. A little more HP. I'm honestly tempted to do this because I have no idea what Radigan is going to be doing to me. And also, going to try the Death Rite bird one more time at least. Death Rite! Explosive Ghost Flame. Similar to what you have after you have Ghost Pepper. Sorcerer of the Servants of Death. Strike the staff. Strike the ground with the staff, triggering an explosion of Ghost Flame that burns the surrounding area. In the time when there was no Ur Tree, Death was burned in Ghost Flame. Death birds were the keepers of that fire. And with that, another mark down. This looks like that's the goldenest, foggiest fog I've ever seen. Let's do it. I should have looked. I'm gonna say, did Godric give me a great rune? Not a strong start in that one, I'll confess. Kind of annoying to do this wrong every time, though. But I guess I can't say too much, because at least it's not like all the other ones. Phase 2 is going to be rough if his phase 1 is that easy. Is slower than I'm expecting. Especially after defeating all those other bosses. Now I'm like overly pumped up. We'll be right back. I have a feeling this is going to be a lot harder to do clean than the others. This is going to maybe end up being a Pokemon fight. We'll see. We'll see what the second phase looks like. I wouldn't be surprised if it gets a little bullshitty at times. It is kind of like, am I just impatient because I knew how close I got the first time? I think it is. I'm just going in and swinging like a madman. Thank you. badly. I almost wanted to summon the Pokemon just to get to the second phase. I'm definitely getting impatient being the last boss. YouTube and nothing happened. I just got the email. Oh, he did upload this. I feel like it has way too wide of a window, but I'm probably just too early. I'm so malnourished, that's why. I'm gonna try it a couple more times. Be done.
Thank you.
This is falling apart very rapidly right now. That shouldn't have counted. Like, I was outside of the range. I'm doing it.
I don't care anymore. I'm calling the buddy.
Thank you.
Our long journey is going to be over, though, if we can do this. Pretty sure it's going to let me choose when I go to New Game Plus, but I want to make sure. So annoying in the first one. All right, Moon Queen.
The battle is over, I see.
Me and my Pokemon did it. I was the very best. Like no one ever was. Wakes up. Hey, put me down.
I do solemnly swear
that I'm up to no good.
To every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars. A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all. Reaching the great beyond.
Pretty cool. That's wallpaper worthy.
Into fear, doubt, and loneliness. As the path stretcheth into darkness.
Character's like, wait, what? Oh yeah, I guess we did kind of agree to that.
Let us go together.
Waifu!
My dear consort eternal.
Giggity. What do you know? As predicted. Alright. Elden Ring. A short 5-second review. It's pretty badass. They did a lot of things better, a lot of things right. It's pretty sweet. So I can't get the hammers. Remember to get his hammer? Stone Hammer Maiden. The lands of the Newman, outside the lands between. Tool with which Queen Marika shattered the Elden Ring and Radagon attempted to repair it. The hammer partially broke upon shattering the ring, becoming splintered with rune fragments. Then, Sacred Relic Sword. Sword brought from the remains of a god who should have lived a life eternal. Thoughts on what the weapon portends are many and varied. Some consider it the mark of a great sin or a sign of great devastation. Some think of it as the end of an age, while others the beginning. Remembrance of the Elden Beast hewn into the air tree. It was the vassal beast of the greater will and living incarnation of the concept of order. And I kicked his ass. Alright. I did the thing. frustrating. That was fun. Would recommend. 10 out of 10. Killed some gods. Dual wield some swords. Sometimes big. Dead small. Never wore pants except for like one time. Sexy shot. And this is how we end. Tune in later for whatever I decide to play. And stream if I do. And in case you missed it, it was 118 hours.